Self-limitation is one of the things that we struggle with the most. I believe there's three things right now that limit us tremendously in our daily living. When it comes to personal development, it just holds us back. Number one is procrastination. Putting off those good things tomorrow when you can do it today. The next one is excuses. People establish excuses all day long. They have 1,000 excuses daily. Thirdly, the blame game. Blaming your mishaps and your misfortunes on other people. I'm like this because I'm from a poor neighborhood. I'm like this because I'm not smart enough. I'm like this because I was never told that I can achieve my goals and dreams. No. Once we take those three limitations in our life and control them and put them into the positive realm, I believe that achievement is there. But we're not here because of the paycheck. None of us here have a yacht. None of us here have a yacht. But the paycheck that we are looking for is the paycheck of the heart. The paycheck that when somebody comes up and says, hey, thank you so much because of what you said changed my life. Thank you. That's a paycheck that's deposited in our heart and is never cash. We'll be right back.